previously arrested, protected by sanctuary policies. This illegal migrant disfigured a college student's skull in a brutal murder. Joe Biden's open border caused this. Even worse, extreme House Democrats refuse to protect victims. Tell Andrea Salinas to end her dangerous open border policies. American lives are at stake. National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.